enough hot water for your morning bath, but I'd not thought I hate to hear you talk that way, but I can't bring myself to say I'm sorry. The past is always knocking incessant, trying to break through into the present. We have to work to keep it out, and I won't be the first to shout it's over.
Bath è un centro famoso fin dal tempo della dominazione romana per le sue acque termali che sgorgano dalle sue viscere, le quali hanno dato finanche il nome alla città. Bath, infatti, in lingua inglese significa bagno. Dal 1987 la cittadina è entrata a far parte del World Heritage Site dell'UNESCO.
I ought to leave enough hot water for your morning bath, but I'd not thought I hate to hear you talk that way, but I can't bring myself to say I'm sorry. The past is always knocking incessant, trying to break through into the present. We have to work to keep it out, and I won't be the first to shout it's over. I used to want to plant bombs at the last night of the proms. But now you're find me with the baby in the bathroom, with that big shell listening for the sound of the sea. I steal a kiss from you in the supermarket. I walk you down the aisle, you fill my basket, and through it all the stick I take is worth it for the love we made. I used to want to plant bombs at the last night of the proms, but now you're by me with the baby in the bathroom, with that big shell listening for the sound of the sea, the baby and me. I stayed in bed, alone, uncertain. Then I met you, you drew the curtains, the sun came up, the trees began to sing, and light shone in on everything I love. The sun came up, the trees began to sing, and light shone in on everything I love.
Thank you. say, blowing that sound, they're blowing. Way on down south. It's gonna play there. And heavy doesn't mind if he doesn't make that fancy scene. But daytime job, we're doing quite alright, thank you very much. Do the honky tonk just like anything. Sailing in a foreign. Send a crowd of boys, they just fooling around in the corner. Drunk and dressed, their baggies in their best King's robe.
Passeggiando per la città si scoprono diversi edifici storici di rilevante importanza, come il Circus, le Assembly Rooms, il Royal Crescent, la casa in cui visse per un breve periodo Jane Austen e via discorrendo. Le immagini che scorrono in questo video solo in parte riescono a rendere giustizia del patrimonio che conserva e custodisce questa piccola città di Bath.